Ara fo aka me hona me de nsemio no bia baba somo ase the first story aye vim lady ni nsemo o ka chelo pambo na na apia stadium and so about to be amane ne ye pa na me flo ma me fo ani tiem wo aye Kofi Apelu aye flag bearer of Liberal Party of Ghana na ono no de nsembi to dia wo ka chelo isi ni se electoral commission wo ka chelo mo se se obo pese nya peaceful election na one channel this adwuma wo yi e ma no sa nsem wo na me de bre wo ha se me di ni simo de shine e na no first da de ba channel we so a but also be me a subscribe button no attend on post notification so the video for be atuma won so sabe ka no nyebia na before some do be call story nim no ma men for good example does mass authentic and european standard does how the two funuma we dey come for be any asem dia na do ni chemo kuma se crew from na koje dop papa good example e dey aba kuma se ni bi ma men fan go straight into the story so no me ma onya nte na me dey send me beto woni me ka kire o se afia pokia vim lady a react to insema aye o pambo Eko jina John Mahama enim eka ya wo chim se Ghana card no je se yem fa di dwuma bi ase ntimi fa ntɔ card ya na esu ni mfaso bi ana no ana me beka cho se vim lady su beka se wa wo be criticize the relevance of aye Ghana card no it means se wa adwen no sabe sabe e wo fom e ro le sema afia poku vim lady eka na no ana aye opam wote yo no so beka na adwen che no se wa hwe ne hu ya obedome dome no na Pia Stadium as mu nim so so NDC ni na tie eye Mahama echi no bi akoka Mahama asem e tie Mahama echi no bi abekanta ne de so so kanta cross no what you say no na Pia Stadium say wo wo vim lady wo ye Jehovah witness ni abae dia bakra wo so unto bi na obi a unto aba unti mi nkyere wa adwen sia fa nyoma panyi de e den na abato ho nsem de obeka bi was ya tikro ma say ana his excellency na na do da kwakufu ado kofa $58 million Eriko tu amanas wo de National Cathedral wa ka ho asem bia na enne se opambo ka Ghana card ho asem a wo ne hwan how dare you se be ka se opambo se se be na adwen e wo from Tia Pia Stadium ebra
ofo me ma da PSC a Pia Stadium e fie po kia na o tia bo chire nya fie po kia na nsa bi se bi na no kwi ka o o ma nhia na ono kwi fie po kia na no kwi ni ka na fie po kia ya o se fra bi mu ni e ba bonte be justify se and you are not the now, what's your popular already? No, who better? And who can justify say, and you're worth your popular. Now, if you're popular, I'll never change. What's the prophet one? I'll make it up president, the incoming president, John Osuboni Mahama, and then say, Baumia or Trofo Baumia say, Ghana Cup or no bar. When I'm you cry, Ghana, when you have a mano. I said, you're part of me at Obama about me. Do you want to be a more president, next president? It also won't be that upon Wasabi, who need not gain a trust with the minions. I feel okay already, who want to abata? You are for me, but with Yakas, and there who are Bibiana, as a member. I feel okay, on to about where you are, I feel okay on to abata. Okay, on to abat, and you know what in your mom, Papa Sapa Mahama. Who crab up a man of phobic, and if you are being happy. Say, don't want to meet you. Me, both Yakas, I'm saying, don't meet you. I feel okay, on to abet me. A man won't pay for that. As you, a man, you only get him proper. What's your pump workers? You tell a cousin what he never fell a sofa. Only a kufuadu, any bow me about Poma, Mamu, Niminyan, some of President Mama, when Niminyan says, sit down, my judges. Judges in us said you're being kind of good, overwood and a good friend almost. President Mama, that was here, that 250. TV people and president, a kufuadu for creating the egg at Tuamana or Tuamana, my home for $58 million. I didn't have your book here from one Tibian condemned, such software as come and come with a good father and a bow. Yeah, I took only a cartoon. There's a pound work as a proper president, Mama, what cancer president, Mama, who will do that? Who will do that? There's your book here. I have your nine and six for me, and my dear book here, a book here, hot enough. Fatu fukama tu je ko pian na se si fomo ne mo wire no e pu obasa ko chi ne na se ko na si fomo ka tan 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 ko na si fomo ka nya ko no ko ko abuchi ko ni su ni wa ko sa e mo die hu so bada ko so opa wo ni nya sa da me fie ko pian se wo ko dam
na fo a pia stadium na no ya ye pa 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 ma me fa hu fie a pia stadium hu sesem na fie ko pian bem lady hu sesem no na me fo ani ko chire mu wa eye Kofi Apelu sesem a wo ka che isi when you know about Kaya, I am a mere piano, Koto, and Animal, and said, no, the party, no, and I electoral commission can say, Amukoi, and I say Ghana Freedom Party, and Koi, the new flag bearer, Emra, then no, Anamukoi, and we meet in Omukoi, a Roman father, and then the bars, or no, and the Majinamu and former Ghana Freedom Party, sir, or mayor or more flag bearer, another 14 years. What the nomination you acquire, and no, and according to electoral commission, Omuchema or my disqualifying. na disqualification ne ba no ana incident sem bi beto dwase say say no because of some printed most of the ballot papers about 90% of them nti no omeka so mo kwaye reprint ni ade a e de kaso suno na bebo in order to save time and millions of Ghana citizens nti no and as ade a e be ma madam akua no ko because of say I disqualify ni penalty nti no e ma na akua no ko picture na boso ene ni din ni bi bia be paper no so dada enti e be educate amanfo say omekwa mo mo nko to ma akuaroko because mo to ma ne kra na enko si hwe yenkan enka ho eno ne nsem a isi e de beto dwa na no na kofi apalu e kire mu se da bi da bi asem a isi ni kan die da bi onye isi nya adwen ento ba se isi so ndi se adwuma we ma no oba sere se enyema bi o mahia bi na mo hwe na aban emfa mo mo na o mo nkoya reprinting because se because of se akuadon ko e picture lo so no wan hwe ya na another candidate anko nya anase de oba we ne no wanya the needed percentage ya be hiase nipa le bewe ne enti ya said menti me ho ase beba wo se chire mo se se if se nanka Roman father e qualify to be on the ballot paper se si amene o ka se se ka isi e qualify Roman father se yemfa ne ka list of oma e beto o mo so aba in the 2024 general elections now wo se nanka isi se aba print ballot papers ni nyina afoforo emfa ho se wa print ni nyina awie enti adan enti na so what is qualify nipa na won kwana won koyi ni din no emfa free paper no so because obi kwa koyi mistake and as obi intentional obi person akwakoto ama ekwia no ko wa abla munyina munim se nipa no anti asia na se nipa no ne vote no encounter anti ade anti na munyi din ni free because if said nanka Roman father qualified to be on the ballot paper nanka mo be print ade ni nyina afoforo mo nko ka se ale be wo six ka le be se na ese bia anti kwa according to Kofi Apalun sema wa kana wa se se de yenyina hia peaceful election no be sere se omo nko na nko mo nko print ade ne foforo se de be ya asumdwe e be ba ye
me kero nko picture connect is going to create a whole lot of confusion in the country. People are going to vote for Mamia Kadoko, who is also we are aware that she is not alive. So how are they going to do the counting at the end of the day? Because the presidential number, we do the calculation based on the percentage is gathered by each candidate. Now, are we going to say that those are going to vote for Mamia Kadoko? They are one are going to be taken off from the ballot, or they are still going to be counted. We don't want confusion at the end of the day. We don't want a situation whereby a losing candidate will just stand up and say he's not going to accept the results because of the percentages. So, in view of this, we are asking the Electoral Commission to reprint a new ballot paper without Mamia Kadoko. You see, if the candidate had qualified, Mamia Kadoko would nominee. If he had qualified, definitely we're going to print new ballot papers. We're not going to say that it's going to cost us money. So now that his party did not qualify, then you have to take your party from the ballot. That's all that we are asking the EC to do. It's forget about the money involved. Let's do the right thing that will create a peaceful atmosphere in this country. That's why we are calling on the press to understand, because she didn't let this pass by without we attacking it. Like what happened when Mike Okwe, senior, you know, sacked the gentleman, their former MP. You are going to stop it now. He aired at that time, but nobody said anything. Now it has come to the realization that now we have had the Supreme Court fighting something that somebody did, nobody talk about. So we don't want this to happen, and then in the future we do something else. So please, let's get the Electoral Commission the money, the needed resources to reprint the ballot papers so that we have a peaceful election. That's why we call on the media this afternoon.
And for Kofi Apalun, what do you think about it? Do you think that at this time, and as at this stage, I care about some weeks or some months, now you have got to abandon? Me just say do man tempo ni akoko to abai do think say isi betima kwa akosesa bibi e paper no so as print ni na foforo and do you think say sema isi kanu ebeboa say ebe save a lot of Ghana citizens no and as say sema ayekofia paluka say the long one one hand akofa asim bia ba no How do you think about what Kofi Apalo is saying? Then some are here at Pia Stadium, so catcher, a heavy leading. Why don't you walk on NSF? About the opinion in our comment section, how I'm meeting is more the shiny. And then the first day, the batch on the way, so I'm more than a subscribe, and I like the video, and I share. Emma for fun so any being share. Now I mean come for a good example in some farm house of authentic and European standard does it be because I do win a few for organ and you know I to me for an inch baby I said good example Kumasi crew from now is it out the phenomenon is a good screen so now it's like a good example ever for them background possession in the next video.